Why did they do that? I might need medical.
Correct, I'll be sent to the location shortly.
Oh, actually, no. I'm okay.
Four?
Yeah. Alright.
But then he 1050'd after. Hard 1050, hard. Priest is on foot. Show me some hands, sir. Show me some hands right now. Show me some hands.
What the fuck did you say to me, you piece of shit?
Oh, shit. I'm sorry, sir.
Are you fucking kidding me, you fucking asshole? Fuck
honest mistake, sir. Honest mistake.
Why don't you show me that fucking pussy, you bitch?
Listen, sir.
The fuck is your
Listen,
problem?
Sir. I don't want to hear it. All right, just...
And I can pack it, and you can see me walk away. I think that's the best thing we can do. Listen, I really...
Last time, I'm going to tell you.
Really?
Mr. Corleone, this is going to be your last warning here. Step out of the vehicle.
It's Corleone, man! Tony Corleone, yeah. Motherfucker, save I'm like, oh bitch!
God damn it. Oh
my God. Have I handed 40 pills of Axie, I mean. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for the squad. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Bitch, I run the game, y'all just commentate from the side. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for the squad. This the type of shit they said they really wanted. So I gave them this right here, now go get blunted. Check my last album, all y'all know I'm running. Flip the script, it's cause I couldn't fucking stun it. This the type of shit my life was on. I fucking love you, man, you know that shit.
Wait, what the fuck is this shit? How many people has he fucking killed in here? What the fuck? What the fuck? This makes no fucking sense, dude.
Real mature, man. Real mature.
What's your name?
Brian.
My name is Brian and I got a small cock. No one look at
Does
me
it rhyme?
Because my cock is small. And everybody says my cock is small. I'm the worst taxi man of them all. Bog is the best and he is the best.
Your car's on fire.
Lady, what's your name? Huh?
Lizzie, we've met multiple times.
Yeah, but you never told me your name, Lizzie.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm Lizzie and I know
Lizzie,
you're Tay-Tay.
You're doing for your first day, you're doing a wonderful job, Lizzie, and I'm very proud of you.
Oh. Thank you.
Good job.
That was wholesome shit.
Well. Who do we have here?
Well, thank you for asking. My name's Joe.
I don't care. You fucking listen here. My name is Deputy Kiki Chanel with the Los Santos Division of Fashion and Fabric, and I've pulled you over today because I've been deputized by the Roland Peabody Los Santos School of Fashion Design and Costume Ethics, and it is my sworn duty as a fashion officer of the state to intercede when I witness a crime against fashion taking place. Before we go any further, I'm going to read you your rights. You have the right to remain stylish. Anything you wear can and will be used against you in the court of fashion. You have the right to an attorney, though without one immediately available, your trial will proceed and you will have to compile your own defense. With these rights in mind, are you willing to talk with me about the charges against you? I fucking love that.
Wow. Oh, fuck me. Shit.
Yo, fuck it. Dab, they chase.
Yes, move.
Not in your
help,
way.
Help me, yo, help me, yo, help me, yo, help me, yo.
There's a doused on my ass like I was a player playing here.
I did a sick ollie on Gladys's.
Negative.
Yeah, I got another.
Please never leave the server. Please never leave the server. I have wanted creative criminals like this for 2 years. This is so awesome! Fuck, I love this shit!
25 3 How about 20?
Alright, after watching you shake that ass, $2, man.
$2? You know, I'm a lady, alright? I'm a lady of class. I'm not some chick floozy, alright?
Alright, man. $2.50, man. $2.50 and maybe I'll do something back to you for free, hmm?
You know what? You got yourself a deal. Why don't we go to my room?
Alright, where your room, man?
We'll just go to my room and I will unlock the door.
Alright. Why are you yelling that shit out and then waving your hand around?
I'm not. It's fine. Follow me. I gotta find my room.
Okay.
You come here often?
Okay. Yeah, I live.
All right, mm-hmm. But that's not a crime. One right. Toe, just a little bit.
Does weed fucking make you anxious, sir? Are you okay?
Well, how? You know how anxious I am. Look, I don't even. This job is killing me. It's so damn stressful.
Wow.
I got like 7 employees. They're all stupid and they're fucking idiots. I don't want. This is hard for me, officer. I'm trying, and it's stressing me out.
Why work here if it stresses you out, then?
Because someone needs to. Look at this.
What?
Look at this view, officer. You
it's
see
beautiful.
All these people?
Yeah.
What do you see out there? Let me know. Tell me what you see.
I see a large vineyard of a successful company.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what? You know what's actually out there, officer?
What?
Opportunity. Can I interest you in a job here at the vineyard? You want to work? You need money?
Was that entire thing some spiel to get me to come work at your fucking vineyard?
I don't have anything to sell, no. Me, well, you know, I'm looking for a job. And then I might.
The hospital is that way.
Depending on what job I. The hospital? Are you serious? No. You think I can. That's not a good idea.
What brings you to town?
Trust me. I mean, I kill people. Well, you know, I'm porn.
What's your wares for sale? Sales.
This short story is porn, but it didn't really turn out the way I planned.
If you're
you
looking
know,
for the hotels, it's over there.
I'm not looking. I just got there. I live there.
Welcome to town. The hospital is located that way, southwest, east.
Okay, so I'm not a doctor. Why do you think? Do I look
Welcome.
Like a doctor to you?
Got any wares to sell? What a nice day it is.